Well, thoughts on the new teammates. So far, I feel like we have all the pieces we need to go far in the tournament and as far as in the Horizon League. I feel like it's a great bunch. Great guys have a high character, you know, good guys, all around people. So I'm feeling confident about it. I feel like we have a lot of opportunity to grow and get better every day. Just be everyday guys, come in, work hard.
This is your team, and this is the only team that you'll have in this year. It'll change next year. So you guys have to decide how you want to be. But this is my big time. This is where I want to be. I want to be great here. And I want to give every single day to you guys. Like, this is, like, every day is my last with you guys.
I mean, it's a great group of guys. I just got here, so, you know, we just starting to kind of learn each other. Me personally, I'm excited. I'm ready to get going right now. I mean, I'm ready to play. I'm ready to get the season going. I'm excited. I know I got a lot of accomplishments, you know, that I want to get to, so I'm ready to get going now. We trying to change the whole culture here. We're trying to go at you know, top in our league. We're trying to get to the NCAA tournament, trying to go far then. I mean, we only dreaming big around here.